Our goal here at Phantom Screens is to make life better, and our screens do just that. So I wanted to meet our customers in person to find out how our screens enhance their homes and their lives. Our next stop along this journey of delivering fresh air is in Montreal, Quebec. This is where we'll first meet with John, the home designer, before meeting with the homeowners at their lakefront home.
Excited to be here. Good to meet you.
Welcome to the townships.
Thank you.
I can tell I'm in love already.
One day before moving in.
Take me on a tour if you would.
We'll start here. The library. Oh,
I love your touches with the railing.
The rail is nice, isn't it?
And seriously, how did you decide what goes on in your brain to figure out vertical versus horizontal?
I always wanted
and
to
the mixture.
See two different directions. At any time when you look at two walls, you'll see it's always
okay,
different.
Okay, you always see two.
Yeah. On Sundays, there's 30 or 40 people here for dinner. But the idea was of the house was to have comfortable spaces. It's
pockets.
All family members that come.
Yeah.
And now with the screens outside, it'll be the same thing. That really will be the summer living room through October when we drop the plastic down.
That's perfect. Or the vinyl.
The vinyl. I should call it vinyl.
Oh, look at the
so
view.
So last minute work going on.
Look at the view.
Ten antique cars.
Oh, Reg a car collector?
Yes.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, you've done such a remarkable job of making it feel fancy schmancy, but absolutely comfortable.
Well, you'll see tomorrow, this furniture's all arriving tomorrow.
Really?
The new furniture.
Are you gonna be like a kid in a candy store? So she collects books, he collects cars. What a unique combo.
The sun really goes from there in the winter to there in the summer. It's perfect.
You think they might need screens here? No. is this a laundry chute?
That's a laundry chute.
Fun. Every house needs a laundry chute.
Every house should have a laundry chute. The floors are all recycled hemlock.
Really?
From a company in Ontario, a small family floor company.
So now for the big reveal of the outdoor space.
Oh, let's go.
What?
So dining room, living room, opening up down to the pool. Here in Quebec, if you can extend a month in the spring and a month or 6 weeks in the fall, you're living. It's perfect. I have a feeling the vinyl may live up in its roles.
So we got to meet with designer John to see his plans for our Phantom screens in this gorgeous home. To see the full Phantom installation experience, check out our next episode, where our authorized distributors will install motorized screens in all 10 openings. If you don't want to miss the next episode, make sure you're subscribed. We'll be right back.